Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice. 10 ways to be polite. Please come in. Thank you. Won't you have a seat? Thank you very much. Would you like some tea? Yes, thank you. Would you like some more? No, thank you. May I use your restroom? Yes, you may. After you. Thank you. Can I help you? Yes, thank you. I'm sorry, I did not catch your name. It's Smith, Tom Smith. It's nice to meet you, Tom. The pleasure is mine. Goodbye. Be safe. Okay, now it's your turn. Please come in. Thank you. Won't you have a seat? Thank you very much. Would you like some tea? Yes, thank you. Would you like some more? No, thank you. May I use your restroom? Yes, you may. After you. Thank you. Can I help you? Yes, thank you. I'm sorry, I did not catch your name. It's Smith, Tom Smith. It's nice to meet you, Tom. The pleasure is mine. Goodbye. Be safe. Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice. Complimenting food. Yummy. This orange juice is wonderful. I'm glad that you like it. These pancakes are delicious. I'm glad that you like them. This apple pie is mouth-watering. I'm glad that you like it. These pickles are excellent. I'm glad that you like them. This breakfast is really good. I'm glad that you like it. These peas are flavorful. I'm glad that you like them. This chicken is tasty. I'm glad that you like it. These potato chips are awesome. I'm glad that you like them. Okay, now it's your turn. This orange juice is wonderful. These pancakes are delicious. This apple pie is mouth-watering. These pickles are excellent. This breakfast is really good. This chicken is tasty. These potato chips are awesome. Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. Everyday greetings. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Good night. Hello. Hi. What's up? Nothing much. Welcome. Thank you. Good to see you. Good to see you too. How are you doing? Pretty good. Can I help you? How are you? I'm good. I'm great. I'm wonderful. Have a good one. You too. Take it easy. Bye. Okay, now it's your turn. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Good night. Hello. Hi. What's up? Nothing much. Welcome. Thank you. Good to see you. Good to see you too. How are you? I'm good. I'm great. I'm wonderful. How are you doing? Pretty good. Can I help you? Have a good one. You too. Take it easy. Bye.
Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice 10. Very short conversations using excuse me. Excuse me. Yes? Where is the bakery? It's next to the flower shop. Excuse me. Yes? What's your name? My name is Mark. Excuse me. Yes? Are you going to the beach? Yes, I am. Excuse me. Yes. Where is the sponge? It's on the stove. Excuse me. Yes? Can you give me a hand? Sure. Excuse me. Yes? Can I get seconds? Of course. Just a minute. Excuse me. Yes? Are these your keys? Yes, they are. Thanks so much. Excuse me. Yes? Do you have any money? No, sorry. Excuse me. Yes? Can I make an appointment? Sure. When? Excuse me. Yes? My food is cold. Sorry, sir. I'll tell the chef.
Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. Is this your? Is this your? Is this your chair? No, you take it. Are these your snacks? No, they're not. Is this your bag? Yes, it is. Thanks. Is this your pencil? Yes, it is. Thanks. Is that your monkey? Yes, it is. Is this your pillow? Yes, it is. Thanks. Is this your snake? No, it's not. Is this your car? Yes, it is. Now, it's your turn. Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice. May I? In a restaurant? At a friend's house. 10 very short conversations. May I? In a restaurant. May I have another coffee? Of course. One moment, please. May I substitute rice for bread? Yes, you can. May I have the fish? Today's catch? May I get some service? Just a minute, sir. May I see the menu? Yes, here you are. May I at a friend's house? May I use your restroom? Yes, it's down the hall. May I watch TV? Sure. May I have something to drink? Please help yourself. May I use your telephone? Please do. May I turn on the light? Good idea. Okay, now it's your turn. May I have another coffee? May I substitute rice for bread? May I have the fish? May I get some service? May I see the menu? May I use your restroom? May I watch TV? May I have something to drink? Use your telephone. May I turn on the light?
Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice. Would and should. Would you get that for me? Would you help me? Would you play the guitar for me? Would you do this for me? Should I do this?
Should I eat more? Should I take my bicycle? Should I travel there? Okay, now it's your turn. Would you get that for me? Would you get that for me? Would you help me? Would you help me? Would you play the guitar for me? Would you play the guitar for me? Would you do this for me? Would you do this for me? Should I do this? Should I do this? Should I eat more? Should I eat more? Should I take my bicycle? Should I take my bicycle? Should I travel there? Should I travel there?
Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. 10 very short conversations using thank you. Hello there, how are you? Not too bad, thank you. Thank you for your help. You're welcome. I'll have some, thank you. Here you are. After you. Thank you. Please come again. Thank you. Please sit down. Thank you. Would you like more? I'm full. Thank you anyway. It's all done. Thank you. Thank you. Here, take the book. Thank you very much. Next Tuesday. That's great. Thank you very much. Sure, anytime. Now it's your turn. I want you to do it without me. Are you ready? Okay, go! Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. 10 ways to say goodbye. See you soon. Yeah, see you. See you later. Later. Until next time. I can't wait. I've got to go. Yeah, me too. Take it easy. You too. Peace out. Peace. I've got to split. Roger that. Have a good one. Toodles. Catch you later. Be good. Toodaloo. So long. Okay, great. Now it's your turn. I will go first. I will be the red sentences. And you will go second. You will be the purple sentences. Okay, let's practice. See you soon. See you later. Until next time. I've got to go. Peace out. Take it easy. I've got to split. Have a good one. Catch you later. Toodaloo. Okay, great. Let's switch. You will go first. You will be the red sentences. And I will go second. I will be the purple sentences. Okay, let's practice. Yeah, see you. Later. I can't wait. Yeah, me too. Peace. You too. Roger that. Toodles. Be good. So long. Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. Can you help me? Sure. How can I help you? At the restaurant, at the station, at the hotel, at the supermarket, at the airport. At the restaurant. Can you help me? Sure, how can I help you? I'm looking for the restroom. It's in the back. Thank you. You're welcome. At the station. Can you help me? Sure. How can I help you? I need to go to Los Angeles. That train is on track 2. Thank you. You're welcome. All aboard. At the hotel. Can you help me? Sure. How can I help you? Where is the gym? It's by the pool. Thank you. You're welcome. At the supermarket. Can you help me? Sure. How can I help you? I'm looking for the vegetables. They're on aisle 5. Thank you. You're welcome. At the airport. Can you help me? Sure. How can I help you? I need to exchange money. It's the next window down. Thank you. You're welcome. Okay, now it's your turn. I'm looking for the restroom. It's in the back. I need to go to Los Angeles. That train is on track 2. Where is the gym? It's by
the pool. I'm looking for the vegetables. They are on aisle 5. I need to exchange money. It's the next window down.
Hi, this is Mark. This is English Conversation Practice. May I? Yes, you may. May I turn on the light? Yes, you may. May I open the door? Yes, you may. May I have some paper? Yes, you may. May I open the window? Yes, you may. May I have another cup? Yes, you may. May I borrow your pencil? Yes, you may. May I play in the sandbox? Yes, you may. May I turn off the light? Yes, you may. Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice. Offering food. Would you like some? Would you like some spaghetti? Yes, please. Here you are. Would you like some noodles? Yes, please. Here you are. Would you like some fish? Yes, please. Here you are. Would you like some pizza? Yes, please. Here you are. Would you like some chicken? Yes, please.
Here you are. Would you like some rice? Yes, please. Here you are. Would you like some soup? Yes, please. Here you are. Would you like some salad? Yes, please. Here you are. Okay, now it's your turn. Would you like some spaghetti? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some noodles? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some fish? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some pizza? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some chicken? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some rice? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some soup? Yes, please. No, thank you. Would you like some salad? Yes, please. No, thank you. Okay, great job. I'll see you next time. And please don't forget to subscribe and please become a member. Okay, see you next time. Bye.